Hey, everybody. We're going to work a crossword, but I need a pen. And I'm going to choose one of my favorites. This early 1970s Parker Big Red. Yes, I know it's not red, but Big Red is still the name of the pen. Here's one right here also. And it was actually named because of this color. There was a Parker fountain pen called the Big Red, and it was this color. So years later, when they came out with a ballpoint pen, they decided to make a ballpoint pen that looked a lot like the Big Red fountain pen. And that would be this. In this little box are some of my go-to pens. Here's a Platinum Plaisir. And a Pilot Vanishing Point. It gets its name because the point vanishes. It's a fountain pen. In an early 70s ballpoint made by Parker, as I've already mentioned, called the Big Red. Here's a Lamy All-Star. Kind of contemporary styling. It's aluminum. Writes really nice. Here's a Pilot Metropolitan. Really nice writing pen. Very inexpensive for a fountain pen. And another Parker Big Red in yellow. So let's go ahead and begin this puzzle. I've worked quite a few of these for you guys. I usually work the ones on the right side because it's better for video purposes. And that's too large. It would take too long to do this one. I've already done that one. That's kind of a... Let me adjust the focus. It's kind of an odd-shaped puzzle. I usually don't work the odd-shaped puzzles. Too large. And this early in the book, if I haven't worked the puzzle, it's because I kind of scanned over some of the hints and did not like what I was seeing. Too large. odd shape. You can see I've worked quite a few of these. One looks like it could be an easy one. Let's just work this one. I think that's the next one anyhow. Does not post. Okay. One across. Miss Landers. When I hear Landers, I think of Ann Landers. She was an advice columnist. Let's do one down. Mr. Guinness. That's not ringing a bell. About two down. Almost at. You're almost at something. You're close. That's four letters. But if one across was an, it would have to start with an N. You're near. You're almost at, so you're near. I like that. 12 across is horoscope feline. Horoscope is feline. So in the zodiac, you have some animals. And Leo, the lion. So everything kind of fits. So I'm going to say one across is an. And two down is almost at, would be near. I'm going to zoom in just a little bit. And readjust the focus. And 12 across, horoscope feline would be Leo, the lion. So that's three I can cross off. Two down, almost at. And one across, Miss Landers would be Anne. 12 across, horoscope feline. Leo. So 15 across. Star of Dirty Harry. Well, that's a Clint Eastwood movie. Looks like it's just going to be his last name, Eastwood. Eastwood. So one down is Mr. Guinness looks like it's going to be Alec or Alex. What's 18 across? Belief. A belief. Like a doctrine. No, a creed. Creed. That would fit. A creed. So one down would be Alec. Alec Guinness. 18 across. A belief would be creed. What about four down? Dilly dally. A dilly dally. Dilly dally. What about 13 across? Or no, four across. Stalemate. Well, in chess, if you have a stalemate in the game of chess, you would call that a draw. What about five down? Brazil port. Brazil port. So a city on the water in Brazil would be three letters ends with an O. That's pretty much got to be Rio. Rio. And that reinforces my belief that four across stalemate would be a draw. So Brazil port is Rio, and a stalemate is a draw. Thirteen across. Radamus is love. What's six down? Hooplas. Hooplas. What about seven down? Strides through the water. If you're walking, stride, if you're walking, that would be wades. And it looks like it'll fit just fine. Wades through the water. Seven down. What's 19 across? Be a vendor of. Four letters. Second letter's an E. If you're a vendor, you sell stuff. What's 20 down? A youthful chap. This is sell, S-E-L-L, 20 down would start with a L. Youthful chap would be a lad. Okay, youthful chap is a lad. And a vendor of would be sell. Make too much sense. I don't understand the way they worded the hint. What's 21 across? Northern ruminant. A ruminant is like it's an animal, like a cow. Something with like stomachs that are made for eating grass. So like a goat. Cow would fit. What's 22? The last letter was 22 down. Car opener. 22 down. Car opener. If you gotta open your car doors, you might need a key. So 21 across. Northern ruminant has to end with a K. I think in North Canada, I think of elk. And that would fit. Let's go with elk. Car opener is a key. Then a northern ruminant is a elk. That's 16 down. Sat taker, usually. That's not sat, that's S-A-T. Okay, it's already got most of the letters. T-E-E. That has to be an N, teen. Teens take S-A-T's for the most part. So teen. 16 down. So teen. What's 27 across? A frontier figure. Frontier figure. It's like Daniel Boone or something. It's 27 down. Wolf group. Wolf group. A group of wolves. Group of wolves. What's a wolf pack? Four letters. Let's go with pack. See, I told you this would be easy. Wolf pack. So a frontier figure starts with a P. I think that's pioneer. What's 28 down? Uninvolved. Uninvolved. I don't know what that is. What's 29 down? Foul scent. A foul scent is this. It smells. Well, it's got to be odor because it's four letters. So the pioneer is the frontier figure. Pioneer. Or that could be the make of my home stereo speakers. Pioneer. 27 across. 29 down. Foul scent is odor. and 28 down, uninvolved, starts with an I. Let's look at 32 across. Obtain a sum. Well, a sum is things that are added together. And to obtain it, you have to add. Yes, ADD. Add. Sorry, I had to itch my nose. Obtain a sum is add. 36 across. Flowing outer garment. I wonder if Star Wars robe would fit in here. Nope. C blank E. You know what? I think that's cloak, but I misspelled odor. Odor should be O-D-O-R, not O-D-E-R. So if I change the E to an O for a foul scent, flowing outer garment could be cloak. Yes, and it fits beautifully. Cloak. I was disappointed it wasn't Star Wars robe, but okay. Cloak. So 28 down, uninvolved. It looks like it's going to be idle, but let's check 42 across. Green Muppet. Green Muppet would be the frog. What was it? I already have a K, so that's going to be Kermit. Kermit the Frog is the Green Muppet. So 28 down, uninvolved would be idle. Idle. Uninvolved is not a very good hint. So what about 32 across? No, that's not 32, that's 33. Embraceable. Why blank blank? I don't understand the hint, but I think it's you, Y-O-U. Let's look at 30 down. How do you say this? My own. How do you say M-I-L-N-E? M-I-L-N-E. Milne cutie. Milne cutie. I haven't a clue. What about 34 down? NATO member abbreviation. Well, if 33 across is Y-O-U, 34 down would be USA. U-S-A. If fits, we'll go with that. NATO member, USA. In embraceable, U. Embraceable, U. I don't don't understand the hint, but I'm pretty sure that's going to be the word. So, 30 down is Milne Cutie, R-O something. What's 39 across? Black and white diving bird. A black and white diving bird. That's an osprey. And that fits. That makes the other one, Milne Cutie, Rue. I don't know what that means, but I do know the diving bird is an osprey. Diving birds, plural, ospreys. So 30 down, Milne Cutie is a roo. And I feel kind of dumb because I don't know what that is. 44 across. Mr. Onassis, two friends. Okay. I would think that would be the Onassis that I'm thinking about is, I think he's dead, but he was like an owner of the biggest shipping fleet. His name was Aristotle. So I guess maybe his friends called him Airy. For Aristotle Onassis. That sounds good to me. We can test that by looking at 40 down. Checked the cost of. Check the cost of. If you check the cost of something, here it is. It's already there. PR, you priced it. So Airy apparently was right. Airy Onassis. And 41 down. Skaters. Arena. And the R and the I are already here, so it's rink. That reminds me, I'm going to do a video someday where I show you my dad's roller skates. Yes, I have his old roller skates. Okay, so that would be a roller rink or just rink. What's 47 across? Land of the Ganges. Well, that would be, I guess, India. And the IN's already here, so. It's 48 down. Rotary device. Rotary device. So it moves in a circle. That's 54 across. Road to ruin for a waistline. Road to ruin for a waistline. Well, I guess that means your waistline would get bigger. I see a CK in here. So I bet that could be snacking would be a road to ruin. What's 55 down? Gardener of On the Beach. I think that's a movie, an old movie. Ava. I like to watch old movies. Ava Gardner. So snacking appears to be the road to ruin for a waistline. So 55 down is Ava Gardner. 54 across would be snacking. What's 57 across? A sheltered bay. Blank blank V E. That would be a cove. A sheltered bay would be a cove. Sixty across. Slightly. Two words. Slightly. Just a little. It's too many letters. Blank, blank, 80. Add just a little. That would be a tad. Just a tad too much. 60 across is a tad. Forty-six down. Boy Scouts accomplishment. Blank N-O-T. Blank not. Well, yeah, a knot. In Boy Scouts, you learn how to tie knots. I was once a Boy Scout leader. And we tied a lot of knots. So, Boy Scouts accomplishment would be a knot. So 43 down. Puccini opera. I'm really not much of an opera guy. I'm really not sure what this would be. But if I can figure out what 45 across is, I'll have the answer. So 45 across. Run blank. Go bonkers. go bonkers, run blank. What's 37 down? Blake of Gunsmoke. Well, I watch Gunsmoke. That would be Amanda Blake, who played Miss Kitty. So Amanda. Seven down was Blake of Gunsmoke. What's 38 down? Kipling book. I don't know. But looking at 45 across, go bonkers, run amok, run amok, and it fits. So 38 down, Kipling book would be Kim Kipling, I guess. And 43 down, the Puccini opera would be Tosca. What about 51 across? First light. Be Dawn. Let's look at 51 down. Structure built by a beaver. That would be dam. So everything fits. Dawn and dam. And 52 down. Elkett girl. It's 53 down is opposite of lose. Well, the opposite of losing it would be winning, so, and there's the W, so win. Fifty-six across. In the center of a blank ID. It's not a very good hint, but I guess, it is amid. Amid the crowd was so and so. 56 in the center of amid. 59 across is talking avian, a bird, avian, talking bird. And most of it is already here. M blank N-A, so that would be a minor bird. And that made 52 down. Elkott girl, Amy Elkott, is that her name? My dog is nosing me in the leg, wanting attention. Let me give him just a little pat on the head. Good boy. You're such a good boy. Okay, let me finish my work. Okay, where are we? Let's keep on working this bottom corner. 48 down, what, rotary device? I think that's a dial. Like on an old rotary dial telephone. But I know that fits, so let's go with it, dial. And what's 58 across? Court. Coop. Court. Coop. What's 61 across? Diddy syllables. What's 49 down? Ancient South American. I-N blank blank. It would be Inca. Fifty down, cellars, as in wine. AGES. It's nothing like a good wine. You keep wine in cellars while you're waiting for it to age. So ages, I think, is what we're looking for. You can keep wine in a wine room, but you have to make sure you control the environment. A wine cellar is usually underground, where the earth kind of controls the temperature, keeps everything constant. So wine cellars are for aging wine. It ages wine. Okay. Let's go back up to the top here. 8 across. Author, Ambler. I think that would be Eric Ambler. I'm pretty sure. 11 down is semi, accessories. If this is Eric, ends with a C, I'm thinking semi-truck, C, a CB, CBs. So I'm pretty certain that's going to be Eric, and that's going to be CBs. I have a CB in my old truck, my old pickup. I should do a video where I am sitting outside of a truck stop talking on the CB. Maybe talking about ASMR with the truck drivers. And I know that there are truck drivers that listen to ASMR because I have at least one or two subscribers that are truck drivers, I think. So, 11 across. I'm sorry, 8 across. Eric Ambler. 11 down. Semi-accessories would be CBs. 14 across, word expressing action. Ends with a B, so that's got to be verb, a verb. And 17 across. Keats. Output. Okay. Let's skip that for now. What's 9 down? All a blush. When you blush, you turn red. R-E is already there, so red. And 10 down. Angry feeling. IR is already here, so that's ire. Okay, that's kind of what I was thinking. There's a poet named Keats. And a type of poem would be in odes, an ode. So if he wrote more than one, they would be odes, right? So 17 across, Keats' output. His output, what he does, what he outputs, he makes, he does, he writes. Poems. The lyrical type of poem called an ode. So 20, how about 8 down? Develop gradually. Most of the words already here, it's evolve. Evolve. It was 8 down. Oh, yes. Let's see, we've got 23 across. And the hint is... fierce. And SAV is already here. Savage. Savage would fit. 24 down is fully fit. 25 down is novelist. Sane. Twenty-six down. Has breakfast. 26 down. He has breakfast. She has breakfast. Well, this is savage. Savage ends in an E. Ends in an E. So I think. Has breakfast is eats. Eats breakfast. We'll go with that. Has breakfast is eats. And 23 is fierce, would be savage. Thirty-one across. Winger of film. be Deborah. She Deborah Winger is an actress. I guess she's alive. Maybe not, I don't know. Deborah Winger. Okay. 35 across. Rent. It's 24 down. Fully fit. Able would be fully fit, so rent would be let. A sublet. Let. Yeah, that's right. You're fully fit, you're able. Cross rent is let. And that brings us back up here. Four down is dilly dally. I've got it all spelled out except one letter. That's going to be an A. So dilly dally will be a doddle. Doddle. That leaves me with 13 across would be Radamus's love. And six down. Do we have three down? Yes. It's already filled in by itself. Six down. Hooplas. Hooplas. I feel kind of silly right now that I don't get this. I lose. Some guys love, so this would be a lady's name, probably. Ida. Adoos. We will go with that. Radamus's love is Ida. And Hooplas is Adoos. And it looks like I've got them all. And we're getting close to an hour. What do you say we do a secret word? And the secret word will be, let me think about it. We've used potato chip and we used bubble gum. Zoom in just a little bit. And the secret word will be donut. secret word is donut. So if you watched this video all the way through, the secret word is donut. We'll put an exclamation mark on it. Donut. There you go. I want to thank you for watching. Watching as this old guy piddles around out in his study. I appreciate that. When I first drew that simple little drawing of a truck the day after Christmas in 2011, I really had no idea that that my channel would grow to what it has. Very surprised that you guys seem to like watching me tinker around with the things that I normally do just to relax. Anyhow, I appreciate you guys. Stay warm. It's very cold where I'm at right now. Take care.